You said this one is your son. He said you are proud of him. I have good news for you. He has failed. I have succeeded in bringing him down. He committed fornication last night. Therefore, he is doomed for destruction. I will kill him and bring his assignment to an end.
You accuser of brethren, you have no right to destroy what my father has created. Yes, he has sinned, but my seed remains in him.
It is written, the soul that sinned shall die. By reason of him committing sin, I now have power over him. He has tormented me enough. Now it is time to revenge.
Father, I know he has sinned, but my grace is sufficient for him. I have paid the ultimate price for his soul. The blood and the death on the cross will be in vain, Father, if you let the devil destroy him. Let us give him a second chance, Father.
Your request is granted, my son.
Why are you standing in my way?
I have come to deliver him from your hands.
That is impossible! For it is written, the wages of sin is death, and the soul of sinners shall die. He no longer deserves God's protection. Therefore, he must die.
It is also written, I will have mercy on whom I will have mercy, and compassion on whom I will have compassion. My grace is sufficient for him. Therefore, let him go.
Why are you showing him mercy? His curse is worse than others.
I said, let him go.
You, I will get you again. You will fall in my trap again.
My grace is sufficient. Go and sin no more.
Una uwa hi ite la fume. Una huwa ite la fume. Una huwa ite la fume. Una huwa ite la fume. Una ti. Just not afraid. Lie the lonely Jesus. No, not one. No, not one. Just not like him. He's so pure and holy. No, not one. No, not one. Jesus knows all about my troubles. He will guide till my day is done. Just not afraid, like the lonely Jesus. No, not one. No, not one. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for giving down on a job. Thank you for giving down on a prayer. I promise not to disappoint you.